I'm at the Lakme Fashion Week and we're here with the lovely Tara Sharma. How you been? You're looking gorgeous. I love your neon top.
Thank you.
Could you tell me a bit about your makeup? What do you do to keep your skin glowing? Are there any kitchen concoctions?
Very honestly, I'm a very no makeup person, as you can see. But otherwise, I just usually use some eyeliner and lip gloss. And
so what's your go-to look? Just a bit of lip gloss and eyeliner?
A little bit of lip gloss, a little bit of eyeliner. And of course, if I'm shooting, then a good makeup artist.
We've got Amy here with us. And she is looking absolutely gorgeous with your makeup.
Thank you.
Tell me, what is your go-to look? If you're in a hurry, what do you generally do?
My go-to look? Well, this is my go-to look, actually.
Yeah?
It's very natural and just with a pop lip. I think
yeah?
if you have a nice bright color on your lip, it makes any look.
Yeah. Now, what is your biggest makeup pet peeve?
Probably my pet peeve is, you know, especially in this heat, when you go oily and sticky. So I like to keep my powder with me.
Okay, nude lips or red lips? Which ones do you prefer?
Red lips.
Yeah. How do you maintain such gorgeous skin?
Moisturization, a separate night cream, separate eye cream, separate day cream.
Do you have any kitchen concoctions?
You know, I read all of them and I keep saying I'll make it and use it, but I never do.
Do you have any kitchen concoctions which you swear by?
Well, I have to say one thing, that despite the large number of very expensive products in the market, the one thing I found is just the most fabulous, most incredible skin tonic ever is, believe it or not, coconut oil.
And your beauty mantra? Or your makeup mantra rather?
Confidence and a smile.
All right. And if you had a bad hair day, what would you do?
A clean side parting and a nice bun.
One word that comes to your mind when I say winged eyeliner, cat eyeliner.
Cat eyeliner, wanna try.
If LBD is a must have in every girl's wardrobe, what is it with makeup?
Kajal.